This is a push stick. This is a must in every wood shop if you have a table saw. It's also known as a finger saver. Very easy. I got tons. I got big ones, small ones. See that? They have a little lip on the end. So you push that through and your hand is nowhere near that blade. All right, we're going to set this for 2 inches. There we go. Turn it up.